Sabrina! I wasn't expecting you today.
No time for chit-chat, I'm afraid. Your status report was due 24 hours ago.
Well, didn't you get my memo? I'm waiting to see what the effects are on the Suarez family. Both parents are terminal, but the children seem to be exhibiting some fascinating viral outcomes.
Oh.
Billingsley didn't know anything about Rooks, but I heard something about a Gentech lab experimenting on people.
A lot of the catch-and-test missions done by Gentech are monitored personally by Rooks. I bet you get to that facility, you'll find out where Rooks is stationed.
This is starting to feel like a wild fucking goose chase. Father Guerra, I'm at the lab.
All right, listen, James. All these Blackwatch and Gentech places use biometric security. Scans, blood tests, things like that. Getting inside won't be easy.
Relax, Father. It'll be easier than you think.
Access granted. Head scientist, Dr. Genovese.
Looky here. We got ourselves a VIP. Gonna need access to that room if I'm gonna pick his brains about Rooks.
This is Stratus. Prepare for another sweep. Over.
Stratus, this is Dr. Genovese. Can you do my team a favor and please bring a few of the agitators back alive?
Copy that, Doctor. Shouldn't be a problem. Standard spread?
Yes, please. As wide a range as possible through ages and ethnicities. Oh, but no fatties this time. The containment tanks are too narrow, so we just have to gas the last ones and throw them out.
Roger that, Doc.
Granted.
your shit together, soldier.
No targets, no tangos.
I need a stat rep out here.
All clear.
86 requests for. Make that.
Try using his credentials on a nearby computer. There's probably a database that shows Rook's current location.
I'm at the computer. What do I press?
First, you need
I'm pressing the red button. Shit. Now the screen's all fucked up. Shit's broken.
Okay, press the alternate key. ALT alternate.
Alt. There's no fucking alt. I got a fucking squiggly line key. Triangle on it. What the fuck kind of keyboard is this anyway?
Oh, James, calm down. There should be a button with a blue square on it.
Okay, that's more like it. Bringing up the personnel database. All right, got the location.
Don't forget to log off.
Yeah, yeah.
Terminal 4 is currently logged on with no personnel present. Please return to your station and commence proper log-off procedure.
Fuck off. I hate computers.
No.
According to that personnel database, Rooks is holding a private briefing at his command center in a few minutes.
Good. Getting tired of running after this guy.
Listen to me. You've got to be careful, James. These bases are on high alert. You're going to need a military disguise to get inside unnoticed.
Shouldn't be a problem.
Alright, listen up. We have a new mission. Gentech's planning some new high-risk field tests. They've modified their protocols on infected versus civilians. Expect a body count increase.
Did you do what you needed to do with Rooks?
I'm thinking he might be more used to us alive. Now I'm looking for some Gentech doctor named Shafel. He's doing tests on civilians.
I know this man. He's working with Dr. Bellamy injecting civilians with infected DNA. You need to stop those tests, James. Any scientist involved in this research need to be, how you say, dealt with.
That's my specialty.
Red Crown, we have James Heller at Camp Julia. Repeat, we have James Heller.
Oh my God, what do we do?
Just run! Come on!
Which way do we go?
We have a hostile. Guard the research team.
Shaffle, this is Viper Tech 3. James Heller is eating your scientists.
What? Stop the hostile immediately. We need that research team.
Bellamy, this is Shaffle. James Heller is eating my team down at Camp Julia.
Damn it, we can't lose that team. They're integral to phase one.
Rooks is like a...
Bellamy, this is Mako. Your team has been... They're all dead.
How? What do we pay you for? Shafel, do you read? Where are you?
I'm at the field op camp.
Get the hell out of there! I'm sending an evac transport to your location.
Better hope I don't get there first.
Likewise, this is Bellamy. I need an armored transport for Dr. Sheffield now.
This is call sign Viper, readying evac for Sheffield ASAP, over.
No, not ASAP, right now. Sheffield is crucial to Dr. Burke's research.
Roger that. ASAP.